For a woman, hearing the words breast cancer changes everything, your mind, body, and spirit. The diagnosis is devastating, filled with dread and denial. But for some women, their cancer journey, while painfully and emotionally difficult, can be empowering. Tonight, News 8's Shannon Moss introduces us to a young woman from Lyman who found the strength and the courage to do what she never thought was possible, take part in the Maine Cancer Foundation's Try for a Cure.
Thanks, Mom. You're welcome, buddy.
Stacy Forcier is like so many moms, balancing it all. She works, runs a household, has a loving husband and two great kids, 5-year-old Max and 9-year-old Abby. But last October, Stacy, just 37 years old and with no family history, was blindsided, diagnosed with breast cancer.
You know, it's a scary place to be at my age. This disease, it doesn't discriminate.
Stacy immediately put together a plan of action.
All right, what do I need to do? Because I intend to live a very long life. And I need to take the steps necessary to ensure that happens.
Stacy chose to have a bilateral mastectomy. Recovery was not easy. Her mom, Pat, moved in to help her daughter heal.
And I was here just for her. Dad was here for the kids and and I was here just for Stacy.
During that time, Pat learned a lot about her daughter.
She's just incredibly strong and has incredible inner strength and faith also.
Well, 'cause you can. Don't we always go the whole circle?
That incredible strength is something Stacy is tapping into as she and her mom train for the Maine Cancer Foundation's Try for a Cure.
Training for a triathlon, I mean, doing a triathlon, are you kidding me? And I would have told you I'm not a runner, I'm not capable of doing that. In fact, I am.
Stacy's biggest fans, Max and Abby, often ride their bikes while mom runs laps around the neighborhood.
I'm going fast so she can go fast in a race so she can win.
She's awesome and she's done a really good job struggling through being a survivor through cancer.
Fighting and surviving cancer has made this family closer and stronger than ever. And as for this mother-daughter team, they're looking forward to August when they can cross another finish line together. In Lyman, Shannon Moss, News 8.
The Maine Cancer Foundation's Try for a Cure will be held on the campus of Southern Maine Community College on August 15th. The event actually sold out in a record 8 minutes, but you can still help by volunteering or sponsoring an athlete. And for more information on how you can get involved, just go to the As Seen On section of our website, WMTW.com.